Hi everybody, it's time for This is the Bronx at Noon, and we are at the brand new Diabetes Relief Center, and I'm here with Jordis Smith, who is the Director of Clinical Operations for the center. It is pretty exciting because this is about to open in the Bronx, isn't it?
Yes, we're very excited for our grand opening next Tuesday on the 14th.
Why is this a big moment for the people of the borough of the Bronx?
One, it is our very first treatment center here in New York, and also the Bronx is the largest population for diabetes worldwide.
We've got the best healthcare facilities and institutions in the world here in the Bronx. Why do we need this?
Because here patients will be able to partake in the TRINA treatment, which will help to reverse many of the comorbidities that they suffer from with their diabetes.
Why is the TRINA treatment different from what many people, thousands of people in the Bronx have been doing before?
Because with the TRINA treatment, it treats the metabolic system of the body, which helps to get the pancreas and the liver to do what it was naturally created to do.
So we are in a brand new facility. It's 5,000 square feet. What I want to do is have you take me around and get a sense of what happens when somebody comes in here that will help them address their diabetes. So we are in, I guess this is a reception area?
Yes, this is our administrative area. And then this is the waiting room where the patients will be seated until they're called in to start treatment. Once they're called in, they enter here into our beautiful treatment center. They'll first be escorted directly into our triage room where we will take their vital signs and get them started with an IV. Once everything is set up and their vital signs have been checked and their IV is in place, we'll escort them over to one of our treatment chairs.
So this is one of the treatment chairs, custom made?
Custom made for our patients, state of the art, equipment only. If you have a seat.
All right, here we go. I'm going to be a faux diabetes patient. Here we go, all right. So this is, I'll tell you one thing, it's comfortable.
It's very comfortable. I want one for myself. So patients will be seated in this chair. You can elect to sit upright, which is the position that you're in now, or you can elect to recline, and I'll show you how it works.
I am in a reclining mood.
Comfy, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's all...
Oh, so then I go all the way back. The fact that this is in an incredibly large space, and the chairs are mobile, right?
Yes,
So let's do it. I'm going for a ride, ladies and gentlemen. What is the value of having the chairs be so mobile?
The value is that patients can get to mingle with each other. They're not stationary and limited to just one area of the treatment center. If they want to go over to the workstations behind us on the left, they can. If they want to go over to the sofa area on the right, they can. This area over here would also be workstations for patients. They'll have iPads, televisions to help entertain them while they're undergoing the treatment.
Among the niceties about having the chair is it helps build community. So and people in the Bronx love each other. So yes. Diabetes patients will be able to talk about their treatment, about Absolutely. Their care, about their nutrition and everything.
Absolutely. And that's one of the highlights of being at the treatment center. It's very patient friendly. The chairs and the way they will be arranged will allow them to interact with each other throughout the entire course of their treatment.
So this is really exciting because it's going to open now Tuesday.
Yes, which is actually World Diabetes Day.
So it opens Tuesday at 10:30 in the morning.
Yes.
Everybody's invited.
Yes.
And the one thing that I know everybody's asking themselves while they're watching this is it covered? Is the treatment covered? Because obviously we bring something as beautiful and wonderful as this. We don't want to rob people out of their hard-earned funds.
Absolutely. The treatment is covered by most insurance plans.
So I guess in conclusion, we look at the camera, we say, this is the Bronx.
This is the Bronx.